What's up, buddy? Just watching some videos online, trying to figure out what some of this stuff is. And I believe this stuff actually might be that impact glass from a meteorite. I'm gonna try to put it under magnification. You see those squiggly lines? Gets right in there. Anyways, I got that one. This one's more of clear yellow. You kind of see those gas bubbles in there. It's crazy. I guess what happens is when the meteorite hits the earth and it just melts the sand and the rocks and flings it up into the air, and then it crystallizes in the air and comes back down. This one's like more of a greenish color. They sure look a lot different until you put them under light and magnification. Like this one here. Looks kind of greenish, yellowish. More clear yellow. There's this gas. You see those? They call them lepidolites or something. The squiggly gas bubbles in there. I'm gonna try to get me a faceting machine so I can cut some of these. These are just sanded on a cabin machine and they're not done. But this one here, I believe to be tourmaline. Possible cat's eye. That's what I'm trying to find. I think that's what this might be. It's not polished completely yet. Anyways, just wanted to show you guys what those these stones look like under magnification. And if anybody believes this stuff to be impact glass, let me know, but I think that's what it is, according to my research. Obviously, these all had holes in them before I sanded them down. You can see the crevice right there. There's some more holes right there. But leave a comment below if anybody knows what this is, if they think it's impact glass from a meteor strike. Thanks for watching.